Katie Cassidy as Black Canary. Katherine Evelyn Anita Cassidy, known as Katie Cassidy, is an American actress. She was born on November 25, 1986 in Los Angeles, California. She is the only daughter from the short-lived relationship of actor and singer David Cassidy and fashion model Shari Williams. After Cassidy's parents ended their relationship, she was raised by her mother and stepfather, Richard Benedon. In 2016, Cassidy began dating Matthew Rodgers. The couple announced their engagement on June 5, 2017. Cassidy and Rodgers wed on December 8, 2018. Cassidy filed for divorce on January 8, 2020 in Los Angeles. Cassidy made her television and acting debut, appearing in an episode of the Lifetime drama series The Division. Cassidy has continued to guest appear in television shows such as Celebrity Apprentice 4, Listen Up, and New Girl. Cassidy appeared in a recurring role on the WB series Seventh Heaven over the course of 4 episodes. That same year, she also appeared on the UPN teen drama series Sex, Love, and Secrets. Cassidy made her film debut as Tiffany Madison in the horror film When a Stranger Calls. Cassidy has gone on to have notable supporting roles in films like Taken and Live. In February 2006, Cassidy was cast as Kelly Presley in the Dimension Films horror-slasher film Black Christmas, a remake of the 1974 film. The film centers on an escaped maniac who returns to his childhood home on Christmas Eve, which is now a sorority house, and one by one kills all of the sorority sisters. The film was released on December 15, 2006 to negative reviews from critics. The film was a moderate success, making over $50 million worldwide. Cassidy appeared on the CW's Supernatural drama series Supernatural. Cassidy played the role of Ruby, a demon. Making her debut in the show's third season, Cassidy appeared in 6 episodes. In 2008, though her character returned for the show's fourth season, Cassidy was replaced by actress Genevieve Cortez. She has done 14 films like Wolves at the Door, Cover Versions, and Black Christmas. She also did 14 TV series. Her most popular series are Supernatural, Melrose Place, and Harper's Island. She also appeared in 2 music videos, Just Do It and She's No You. She did voiceovers in 2 web series, Vixen and Hidden Agenda. She was nominated for 5 awards. In 2005, she won the Prism Award for Best Performance in the series Arrow. In 2018, she won the First Glance Film Fest Philadelphia Award for Best Actress for TV series Grace.